Hello students, here in this question, it is given that most of the angiosperms, they get some sort of